Hello and welcome to the Microfinance Podcast. We are watching a series of episodes on the group lending process that is used by the leading MFIs in India, which were produced and brought to you by MicroSave. Hello and welcome to the Microfinance Podcast. We are watching a series of episodes on the group lending process used by leading MFIs in India. In this episode, we will look at the collection process in group lending. As they say, it is easy to lend money, but the real challenge is in getting it all back. So let us look at Spandana, one of India's leading MFIs, and let us check how they organize their collection process. Let's watch.
The members bring their loan cards and installment amount to repay. One by one, each member hands over their loan cards and installment amount to the group leader. The group leader verifies the cash with the loan card. The field officer informs the group leaders about their group's repayment demand. Each group leader hands over the amount collected from their members. The group leader informs the field officer if any member has not paid. If the cash received does not tally with the demand, the field officer asks the members to pay the difference. The group leader collects the shortfall from their members and hands it over to the field officer. Once the field officer receives the full amount, he updates the center register. Following this, he updates and signs each loan card and hands it back to the group leader. The field officer announces the breakup of each member's installment between principal and interest, as well as the outstanding balance. The field officer calls for the attendance and records it on the attendance page in the center register. If any member is not present, the group leader explains the reason for the absence.